aspiration from parents wanting an independent sixth form college locally here in Nigeria. Instead of having to send the children abroad, we decided to set up Bridge House College. That's the number one rule, and we don't compromise discipline.
The teaching style is very different from India to Nigeria. The study level is really high over here.
Teachers that are also like lecturers, but then they still attend to your personal needs to give you that kind of university feel, but not taking it too far away from secondary school.